African unite, unite, cause we want to go home now.